He's already gotten into the end zone twice, trying to get there for a third time. No one likes to have the hat trick.
That he's over the line and into the end zone for a Patriots score. Touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Pats take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in. And they're able to up the lead by one more.
Makes the score Patriots 49, Chiefs.
Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. Taken about 7 yards deep. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line. So the same result had he opted for the touchback.
25-yard line.
The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Big word.
And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Jaylon Williams. And he will score. Touchdown, Patriots. And that one will...